The mother of a basketball megastar was in Jackson today, hoping her son's story of success will motivate kids right here. Dolores Jordan was at the Eudora Welty Library downtown, autographing copies of her book, Salt in His Shoe, Michael Jordan in Pursuit of a Dream. Dolores Jordan also read her book to a crowd of children there and is trying to encourage children to begin reading at an early age.
It's more of a motivation book, and I've just enjoyed sharing with early readers how important it is to believe in themselves and set goals, because that's what Michael did.
He did. Dolores Jordan also encouraged parents to be involved and read with their children.